Hold over. I don't know. I'm about to find out.
Like this. Hey, Irvin. I'm gonna need the high beam so I can see who's inside the vehicle. Because you'll be, like, having this dark gas window tint. So I'll be needing my high beams to see.
Or you could just roll down the window.
You know, that'd be a better idea. Bruh, RC.
For music for your next video?
He's AFK! The same year.
Oh my god, oh my gosh, what the fuck? What, you just notice that in the distance of roleplaying? Help me.
There was, and then there was the tow truck.
I'm stuck in your ambar.
Oh shit.
Do you guys wanna end the RP?
No, not yet. I have something in, I wanna do to Colby.
Or oh yeah,
say shit here. I got something I want to do. I'm gonna wait, RC. Wait. I have a perfect idea, RC.
Box him in.
Aw, you guys.
You got a civilian being bullied, Kobe. What are you gonna do? Oh. Let's just go Tesla again, come on.
This is the car that goes like...
Get out of my way! Oh!
Get out of my way! I see the long stretch.
Do I even want to pull you over this anymore, Irvin?
I like Jake. You're not gonna go for him? He's speeding! The other guy's speeding! Look, I'm going 50, he's already gone!
Well, I guess I was too slow for that one.
Oh, we got a 10-8, Jake?
It's all about humanity.
I was swimming in my own lane, and now I'm getting pulled over. I only tapped 8. Come on, that should be something that's like...
Hey Bubba, hop in, I'm gonna pick you up.
No, this is like, I'm using this character for like, rich kids, so I ain't running.
Back up.
Us is team one. RC.
I'm gonna be maybe like a little longer than I expected because I stopped the show. So you'll do the climb way up whatever time. Okay. Well, yeah, this might take a little longer. I'll try and hurry up. See ya.
We'll be right back. searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air, like a blazing flare. Points in blaming you, you did not know. You meant the world to me.
flow. I can offer so much more. All I ever wanted was to feel at ease. All I ever need.